children, all of you get ready for class 5 science to teach, to study. I am teaching next part, that is all of you studied about radical, plemu and cotyledon. Page number 52, picture given. Then have you seen the tamarind seed, cashew nut seed, jackfruit seed or mango seed, etc.? Then we can see the radical, plemule, cotyledon well. Then that we can identify very nicely. Above from here, courtyard, different types of seeds are sprouting and germinating. Those plant, let's look at cotyledon, we can see. Then when the plants are growing, that cotyledon size is decreasing by decreasing. Then we can see the importance of cotyledon also. Next, these plants are grown from the sprout from the seed. But all the plantlets are, plantlets means baby plants, that is small plants. That is small plants. All the plantlets are formed from seed only. No, most of the plantlets are formed from or growing from or sprout from seed. Now, but some plantlets are formed from stem. Some plantlets are formed from leaves. Some plantlets are formed from root also. Then stem, leaves, root are the vegetative parts of the plant. Different parts of the plant. But seed is the sexual part of the plant. After pollination, after reproduction, that is seed form. That we will study in 6th class. But then, the vegetative parts are stem, leaves, root. So, what is vegetative propagation? Vegetative propagation is the formation of new plants from vegetative parts of plants, like root, stem and leaf. Vegetative propagation is the formation of new plants from vegetative parts of the plants like root, stem and leaf. Now through seed and sexual reproduction. Next, through seed we can classify the different plantlets are formed from different parts of plants. Which are they? Through seed, which are the plantlets are formed? Then example, one example given, chrysanthemum, that is malliga. Then find out more examples, chira, that is amaranthus, pea, chili, lady's finger, cucumber, ash gourd, tomato, like that different plantlets are formed from through seed. Next, some plantlets are formed from, formed through stem cuttings, that is stem. One example given, crepe jasmine, that is Nandyarvattam. Then jasmine also, then sugar cane through stem cuttings, through the plantlets are formed. Then rose, hibiscus, sweet potato, tapioca, like that different things are, different plants are formed from stem. And find out more examples and write down in notebook. Then through leaves, different plantlets are formed through leaves. Which are they? One example given in textbook, bryophyllum. Bryophyllum ilamulachi nu thannittunde. Then anandashayanam, anandashayanam nishagandhi nokka parayum anandashayana ratri vidhiyunnathu. Then begonia, next pinne paludara gudi ennu parnittu oru chediyundu, paludara kadichalokke veshavarkkuna oru saadhanam, oru chediyana appo paludara gudi. And a different plants are formed through leaves also. Next, different plantlets are formed from root. Root il ninnu pudhiya pudhiya chedigal undavum. That is one example given. Sandalwood tree, sandalwood chandanam, chandana maram root il ninnanu undavum. Then curry leaf plant root il ninnu varunnana. Then breadfruit, then beel, kuvalam. കൂവളത്തിന്റെ പ്ലാന്റ്സ് ചെറിയ ചെറിയ പ്ലാന്റ്സ് ഇതിന്റെ പേരിൽ നിന്നാണ്. നീം, ആര്യവേപ്പ്, ആര്യവേപ്പ് അങ്ങനെ പേരിൽ നിന്ന് മുളച്ച് വരുന്നുണ്ട്. ദെൻ അപ്പൊ ദീസ് ആർ ദ പ്ലാന്റ്സ് ആർ ഫോംഡ് ത്രൂ റൂട്ട്. അപ്പൊ ഡിഫറെന്റ് പ്ലാന്റ്സ് ആർ ഫോംഡ് ത്രൂ ഡിഫറെന്റ് പാർട്സ് ഓഫ് പ്ലാന്റ്സ്. അപ്പൊ ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് വെജിറ്റേറ്റീവ് പ്രൊപ്പഗേഷൻ, ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് ത്രൂ വെജിറ്റേറ്റീവ് പാർട്സ് ലൈക്ക് റൂട്ട്, സ്റ്റം ആൻഡ് ലീഫ്. അപ്പൊ സം എക്സാമ്പിൾ ഓൺലി ഐ ഗിവ്സ്. ഫൈൻഡ് ഔട്ട് മോർ എക്സാമ്പിൾസ് ആൻഡ് റൈറ്റ് ഡൗൺ ഇൻ നോട്ട് ബുക്ക്. താങ്ക് യു.